It may only be the middle of November, but there are games on the schedule that you circle on the calendar with a big, fat magic marker, and this is one of them. The Stanley Cup champion Capitals roll into Winnipeg to face the Jets. Oshie steps in over the line for the Caps, dumps off to Backstrom, his shot, and there's the first save of the night. And now Truba's got it, but it's cut off by Stevenson. Back to the line, quick shot by Carlson, and that's tipped just wide. Nicholas Backstrom had his stick lifted, goes into the corner, sends it up to Carlson. Carlson, Ovechkin, quick snapshot, gets a second attempt, hits the side of the net.
What a save by Hellebuck, the second one, he just misfired on it.
Turned over, here come the Jets, shorthanded, Connor in for Myers, and he tipped it just wide. Tyler Myers up in the play, now Bufflin's going to rag the puck a little bit, over a minute gone in this Washington power play. Back to the point for Orlov. Ovechkin, one time, right on. Hellebuck save, rebound, clear. Crowd waiting for something to hit the Washington net, and a bank shot from all the way down the ice does so. Here come the Caps again. Vrana scores! What a shot by Jacob Vrana. 1-0 Capitals.
A nice long pass, one pass exit out of the zone to Vrana, and then he just snaps it off. And he just picks that corner far side. What a beauty shot.
Lars Eller's parked right in front. Oshie's in the high slot. Here's Ovechkin across. Saved by Hellebuck. Loose puck cleared by the Jets. And Blake Wheeler.
Well, your goalie's got to be your best penalty killer. And in the two power plays so far, I'd say Connor Hellebuck's been pretty good.
Backstrom, a little backhand feed to Eller, finds some room, sweeps it back to Ovechkin. There's the shot and another stop by Hellebuck with no rebound. Back to the top of the circle, Laine shoots, that is blocked. It's sitting there, picked up by Connor. Connor tries a sharp angle drive, and Copley makes that stop.
And some action finally around Copley where Connor, a blocked shot, no one could locate the puck. And Connor just tried to get it kind of in a short side, and we'll kind of see if it hit him on the mask. Yep, right on the side of the mask, and that undid the snap.
He anticipated that contact from Sherratt, gets into the point. There's a shot tipped just wide by Ovechkin. Gets onto the rebound. Laine steps in, solo, cuts in, a little backhander goes wide, and he is hit by Bowie. Sherratt to center, but not much further as that's broken up and skated back by Orlov. In for Backstrom. Backstrom across. What a stop by Hellebuck on that backdoor play to Jacob Vrana.
Now it's Orlov. They're jamming them at their own blue line. They're not giving them any space to get into the zone, and it's creating all this transition, and the Capitals are getting really good opportunities off it. And these are grade A quality scoring chances for the Washington Capitals, and Hellebuck has had to be really good.
And another big chance here for the Jets to try to get this building into it. They control the draw back to Bufflin. Bufflin gives it up to Wheeler. Wheeler down low quickly. Scheifele scores! And there it is. Didn't take long. Tie game. 1-1.
When the Jets' power play is cooking, the puck moves so fast that you can't keep up to it.
To Scheifele, Carlson trying to clear, and the Jets control it again. Here's Bufflin, a quick pass across, great glove stop by Copley, the one-timer by Patrick Laine.
Now they're trying to take away Scheifele because they know how dangerous he is.
There he is, and Copley hangs on with his baby toe.
And that's what makes a great power play.
Long pass off the skate of Ovechkin. He'll step in. Dances around, gets it away. As the Caps come in, Wilson with a shot up high on Hellebuck. Held in the line by Sherratt. His shot tipped right in front. Great stop by Copley. Another try. Another great save. Copp was right there. And Phoenix Copley is the reason this game is still tied. Cuts back on Morrow and then throws it back to the near point for Juice. Juice's shot tipped it away by and rolls past that post. Caps moving that puck around the zone, but they turn it over to Laine, and he'll head out. Laine, he's got some help with him. Patrick Laine, nice little move, cuts in, and he fired that shot just high and wide of some nice stick work to create the opportunity. Back the other way comes Wheeler. Wheeler across, and sprawling to break that up was Carlson. Copley's down, the net is off, and there's the whistle.
I mean, it's a good break there by Orlov, and right there waiting, drop pass back and forth, and then all of a sudden you miss it, Oshie and Backstrom, and down the other way is a 3-on-1 for the Winnipeg Jets, and what a nice sliding block by John Carlson.
Patan angled wide, throws it in towards the net, and that will be held by Phoenix Copley. Jets came in feeling really good about their game, and caps it too. Now here's a chance for Backstrom. Backstrom in, stopped, rebound. Hellebuck reaches back and keeps that puck out. That was dancing on the line, and Hellebuck was able to keep it out of the goal.
Backstrom's reaction might tell the story. He doesn't look overly excited. What a beautiful pass from Carlson to Backstrom. And the short side right there, he goes upstairs, and I thought maybe it got up underneath. We'll have a look at it there. Beautiful save, and on the second one, there, hits the crossbar. I thought it went underneath the crossbar. And there's where it bounces around, and they're going to have a long look at it, but I don't think it goes in. Here will give us a better look. I thought this one here might have went underneath, but it rattles off the crossbar and then off his back and his arm, and I don't think it goes across. I think it's no goal. Good call by the referee, and this will move on in a 1-1 fashion. What a great job by Backstrom to stay with the rebound and get the second one to try to get it upstairs.
What a pace. Little. Line A shoots in. That's partially deflected and blocked by Juice.
Incredible to see and involving them, Alexander Ovechkin.
Face off win, Sherrod with a shot, and that is tipped again right in front of Copley. He's made a bunch of tricky stops tonight. Around the boards to Tanev, chips it past Ovechkin, back out to center ice. Picked up on the fly by Tanev, ahead to Sherrod, snapshot, scores! Ben Sherrod finds the back of the net, and it's 2-1 Winnipeg, their first lead of the night.
He just rips this thing. This is a great shot, a snapper, that low side that beats Copley. It's one I think he should have had.
Stanley Cup champs trying to get some traction going. They did not win two games in a row until last week. Here's Orlov, steps in, shoots, saved by Hellebuck with Oshie sitting right there.
I mentioned it earlier, they try to trap the D pinching up, and then Orlov joins the rush, and all of a sudden, it's a quick 2-on-1 as they catch the Jets, and Connor Hellebuck once again with Wheeler on the back check.
In front to Wilson, Oshie, Connor's got an empty net, and boom, right in the middle. And the crowd gets up on its feet as the Winnipeg Jets are starting to round into form. They've won 3 in a row as they take out the defending Stanley Cup champs. 3-1 final.
Back-to-back. Back-to-back nights for Washington's tough, especially coming into Winnipeg here. But Winnipeg was asleep at the wheel in the first period. Who would have thought at the end of the day they could regroup from that? But boy, did they ever. Good character by the Jets and a big win, 3-1.